around your neck and jerk it. The trick didn't work. Your life was fucked up from the first day of birth. After watching Jackie Gleason walk into a precinct, gun down a captain for no fucking reason, and get some LSD or a drink from the bar, get behind your wheel and crash the car like Desert Storm. Got bombs for the war, confront an alligator, let it eat you raw. Back to the function, riding the caboose to hell. Gizzy touched the third rail. You fucked up, chicken. Now you just got fried, cause it's a suicide.
Pretty fast. You don't stop and look around every once in a while. You could miss it.
Six fucking devils stuffed up playing brave guard. Had the fucking ogre to try to enter my graveyard. I'm the resurrector, be my sacrifice. Commit suicide and I bring you back to life. The first was convinced. Stuck a water hose in his mouth, fat full blast, so his head can explode. Second one said, that's good, but I could top it. Put an axe up to his head and then he chopped it. Bloodshot out in every direction. The rats didn't know what to do. I made suggestions. Put a slug in your mug. Overdose on a drug. Wet your hands. Stick a knife in the plug. Or play like Richard Pryor. Set your balls on fire. Better yet, go hang yourself with a barbed wire. Three and four fell deep into the spell land. Ran to the zoo. Locked themselves in the lion's den. Number five said it ain't worth being alive. Smoked a dust swing. Mixed it with cyanide. The only one was number six. He went home, sat in the tub and slit his wrist. Yeah, more graves today. Goodbye, there's no need to cry, cause we all die.
In the words of the ancients, one should make his decisions within the space of seven breaths. It is a matter of being determined and having the spirit to break right through to the other side. The way of the samurai is found in death. Meditation on inevitable death should be performed daily. Every day when one's body and mind are at peace, one should meditate upon being ripped apart by arrows, rifles, spears, and swords. Being carried away by surging waves, being thrown into the midst of a great fire, being struck by lightning, being shaken to death by a great earthquake, falling from 1,000-foot cliffs, dying of disease, committing seppuku at the death of one's master. And every day without